Good morning, y'all. This is Todd from Reap What You Sow. I got me some help over here. This is Caden. I've been training him on the sawmill, helping me out a little bit. Guys, what we're doing today is I got all them slabs, them inch and a half slabs that come off when I cut them 6x6s. We're going to be making 2x4s and 2x6s out of the slabs. They got the live edge on both sides. All we're doing is cutting them down for 2x4s and 2x6s. Anything to say? He's ready to go to work. We've been playing in the woods. We've set the hog trap. Got it ready. Now we're going to have to go to work.
We're looking at, we're at about 13. Okay, what we're gonna do, guys, I'm gonna cut on this 11 inches right here, and then we're gonna take a 2x4 off the top of it. Then I'm gonna flip them over and see what we got out of there. So we're gonna get some 2x4s off the middle and then the bottom. Go ahead and fire it up, Kate. Just above it. Come up, son. Diesel on. We turn the diesel on up here. Turn on there. You tighten that blade up yet? Don't forget to tighten that blade, guys. Keep pushing. Alright. Can't forget that. That's something that's important. As soon as you start it up without that blade tied, it's going to mess it up. two befores, one cull, and some scrap. Go ahead and loosen your clamp. I'm gonna turn all these over. Go ahead and stay on that end. I'll get on the other end. Okay, hold on. I gotta get that scrap out of there. That'll mess you up right there. Either way on that one, it's good. Okay, we're gonna flip this one up. Alright, now this is how you put it. Put it right there on the bottom. Make sure everything's down. Arms down. Okay, now we're gonna drop down and cut from the bottom side up now. We're gonna cut on five, we're gonna cut from the bottom side up now. Through that stack and air dry these. We're gonna stack them up under the barn. This is all off the trash off the side of the logs.
guys, and for me, I'm gonna cut 8 foot off the end of them and use them. Take it out. What I'm gonna do right here, instead of flipping them over, I'm just gonna drop my arms down and take another 2x4 off. Loosen that and drop it all the way to the bottom. I didn't mean to do that. Heavy boogers. Okay, put that right here on the bottom, all the way down. Like that. You got tightened it up good. Go ahead and kill it. Come on up with it. Go back and put your arms up. That was 9 of them at a time. We're going to put the arms up. Some of them on the bottom are culls, but I'm gonna use them for bracing and stuff. I'm building an addition on my sister's house, so we're gonna be using them. Where's? They're all the same, the right width, but some of them still got some live edges on them. We're gonna put the arms up right here, and I'm gonna pick the whole pile up with the tractor and bring it to her place. All right, we're just getting started. This is our pile of slabs that we've got to cut. There's a whole bunch of 2x4s and 2x6s coming out of that. I needed some 2x4s right now. All these are called 2x6s. I'll make 2x4s out of them. All these are going to be mostly 2x6s. We got several to cut. All right, guys, now we're cutting some 1x12. Got a pretty good log on there right now. Caden's learning the ropes. Doing a good job.